Hey everyone, this is James Arnold Taylor, voice actor and voice of
Obi-Wan Kenobi for Star Wars The Clone Wars,
and I am here to introduce
the greatest podcast to ever be heard on the web, the one, the only, Mr. Strauss Podcast!
Okay, Mr. Strau, take it away.
For January 9th, on this day in Disney history. On this day in 1987, Disneyland's Star Tours attraction opens in Tomorrowland, occupying the space where Adventure Thru Inner Space once stood. Star Tours is a simulator ride based on the Star Wars movies by George Lucas. It is the park's first attraction to use non-Disney intellectual property.
We would be honored if you would join us.
The celebration lasts for 60 hours, and guests are given a Star Tours watch when they enter. The attraction featured the voices of Paul Reubens,
a.k.a. Wee Herman,
as Rex, the bumbling pilot droid.
Welcome aboard. This is Captain Rex from the cockpit. I know this is probably your first flight, and it's mine too.
Anthony Daniels as the voice of C-3PO.
I do believe they think I am some sort of god.
Steve Gawley as Red Leader.
Red 24, Red 30, follow me.
Dennis Murren as one of the three ILMers, visible in the maintenance bay window, and Brian Cummings as the Vid-Screen announcer. The supervisor who ducks under the desk at the end of the adventure is Ira Keeler. Not George Lucas, as many believe. Disneyland Alumni Club's very own Imagineer, Mark Eads, was a producer on this attraction.